Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome back to the official YouTube channel of Alvechurch Football Club. Now, Stik Church are taking on Hitchin Town at Meadow in the Evo Stik Southern League Premier Division Central. It's a beautiful spring day this afternoon. Great day for a bit of football. Let's see how this goes. Starting 11 for Church, Ingon Warren, Dan Crane, 2 Josh Ezwelly, 3 Zach Foster, 4 Tom Turton, 5 Jamie Willits, 6 Ash Carter, 7 Dave Bellis, 8 Tom Tonks, 9 Aaron Lloyd, 10 new signing James Roberts, and 11 Josh March. Starting 11 for Hitchin and Gardner 1, Michael Johnson 2, Max Ryan 3, Alex Anderson 4, Jay Dowie 5, Dan Webb 6, Lewis Ferrell 9, Michael Kane 8, Scott Belgrove 9, Ezra Ford 10, Isaac Galliford and 11, Josh Bickerstaff. And the game gets underway here at Meadow on this warm spring day. Now is March. Turton. Let's come to Tom Tonks. This will be dangerous. Oh, and that's a good save from the Hitchin Town keeper. It's near post and it'll be a Church corner. Now it's a good opportunity for Hitchin. It's going to be dangerous. It's a shot. Oh, and it's off the underside of the crossbar. How close was that for Hitchin? But score remains goalless somehow. Now it's March. Towards Roberts. Oh, and he's put it just wide. Could so easily have been a first goal for Church there from new signing James Roberts. Now a corner for Hitchin. Into the area. It's a header. Oh, and it's off the bar again. Oh, unlucky Hitchin there. That's two off the woodwork now. Now it's Bellis. March. Tonks with the header and he scored! Church take the lead here at Meadow in this Evo Stik Southern League Premier Division Central game. And it's Tom Tonks who scored with a header. After 38 minutes, Church 1-0 up. They're delighted with that one. 1-0. Now his March could be another chance, and it's just wide this time. Could be another opportunity for Church here. It's Aaron Lloyd, and he scored! Church double their lead in his first half stoppage time, and it's Aaron Lloyd this time who scored. That's a really good goal. Well, really good time to score, I should say. 2-0 Church. And that's half time here at Meadow. Great first half so far for Church. Off Church 2, Hitchin Town 0. No, is March into the area. Is Zach Foster on the volley? And oh, what a goal that would have been, but it was wide in the end. Remains 2-0. Now Zach Foster into the area. It's Aaron Lloyd. Oh, it's just wide, but I think the offside flag was up anyway. Yeah, so it wouldn't have stood. Now free kick for Hitchin. That's a decent effort. Oh, and that's just over the bar. Now it's come to Roberts. Still Roberts has a terrific run. It's gone for the shot on. That's a fairly comfortable save for the Hitchin Town keeper, Michael Johnson. Now Roberts again. Lone signing from Hereford into the box. It's March. He's gone for it on. That was blasted over. Disappointing effort, unfortunately, and March knows that. Now free kick for Hitchin on the edge of the penalty area. It's gone for the shot. Also great save from Dan Crane. And again. Brilliant from Dan Crane to keep Church the clean sheet. Now it's good enough opportunity for Hitchin. Be dangerous, and he scored! Hitchin have got a goal back here at Lye Meadow. 2-1 now. And we could well be in for a tasty finish here at Lye Meadow. 2-1. March has gone down, and that'll be a free kick for Church. Where is that free kick? It's going to be Turton into the area. March is there, and he scored! 3-1 now to Church, and it is Josh March this time who scored. And Church fans will breathe a huge sigh of relief, because for a few minutes there was only one goal in it, but Church's two-goal advantage has now been restored. Okay, it's Turton. Foster. Into the area. Oh, header from Botfield. Just over. And that's full time here at Lye Meadow. A really important win for Alvechurch in their race for the playoffs. Final score, Alvechurch 3, Hitchin Town 1.